Yeah, it was not a good start for us today morning because we expected that we had to, you know, get those two wickets early. But I must give credit to both the batsmen, especially Mahmudullah and Taskeen. I think they really applied themselves well. They punished the bad balls, and the main thing was wicket also became a little bit easier. So they really capitalized on the loose deliveries, and I think we just had our game plan missed out because we never used our game plan well today. I think 191 run lead is a big lead for the ninth wicket partnership. So due credit to them, they really batted well. But at the end of the day's play, I think I'm really happy that our batsmen put a good fight. I think we never bowled to our plan. I think we never executed our skill level, what we had decided. That was very important. I think no disrespect to the lower order batsmen, but I think we should have really tested them really with the new ball. But we could not test them, and to be very honest, we gave them too many free hit balls, which normally, you know, lower order batsmen really just flash outside the off stump or just anything up, they will just go for it. So I think we just bowled to their strength and just bowled in their half a lot, I would say. Yes, I think this is the first time that we got a good partnership, opening partnership of 50 plus runs, and I'm really happy that Caetano, the debutant, really batted well. That's the speciality of opening batsman, to beat time, play straight, and to be very honest, he has stayed till the end. And if you look at his, you know, he has taken more than 100 balls to play. That's a very good sign. The main job of an opener is to take the shine off. That's what he did. Milton batted very well because that's what we look at, left and right hand combination. But I think as a youngster, you should learn that once you get a 40, I think you have to go and get a big score. The way he got out, I think he knows that, you know, after getting all the hard work, you know, playing the medium pace as well, and then getting out, I think he will be feeling bad. But yes, there is always room for, you know, improvement, that next time when he's batting on 40, make sure that he gets a big 100. I'm really happy that we ended the day with 113 for one, and it's still a good wicket to bat on. Tomorrow, different day, and I think if we can bat session-wise, we're much better. As I said, we got to play one session at a time, say like the first drinks, 1 hour at a time, break down into small you know, sessions, and hopefully, you know, we try and bat those sessions because, as I said, it's a good wicket to bat on. The only thing is application, the mindset, and as I said, you got to, you know, concentrate over a long period of time, because if you bat longer, I know you get you know, fatigue, but I think that's the speciality of these 5-day test matches, that you've got to bat longer, and hopefully this is a good wicket to bat on, and we give them a big score as well.